I will never again drink the fruit of the vine until the day when I drink it new in the kingdom of God. We are all friends and disciples of Jesus today. He invites us to break bread together, to remember him, and pray that God's kingdom will come. Let us join in the Lord's Prayer. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. We bring this bread and this wine to the table of Jesus. With them we bring ourselves, all that we are and all that we own. May the ordinary become holy and heaven be open to the people of earth. May God be blessed forever.
God is with us. We give thanks and praise to God. Loving God, the world you made is beautiful and full of wonder. You made us with all your creatures, and you love what you have made. You gave us the words of your prophets, the stories of your people through generations, and gathered the wisdom of many years. You gave us Jesus, your Son, to be born and grown up in difficult times where there was little peace. He embraced people with your love and told stories to change us all. He healed those in pain and brought life to those who had lost hope. He made friends with everyone who would listen and loved his enemies. For these things he suffered, for these things he died. And he was risen from death and lives with you forever. You give your Holy Spirit to teach us and to strengthen us, to remind us of Jesus Christ, to make him one in us. For these gifts we thank you. And we join with all your people on heaven and earth in joyful praise. Hosanna. Blessed is the one who comes in the name of the Lord. Hosanna in the highest heaven. We praise you that you're here today, around the table of Jesus. We have heard the good news of your love. The cross is a sign of your arms stretched out in love for us. And the empty tomb declares your love that is stronger than death. Christ has died. Christ is risen. Christ will come again. Send your Holy Spirit upon this bread and wine and upon your people, that Christ may be with us and we may be ready to live our lives for you and do what you ask of us today and every day to come. We make this prayer through Jesus Christ, in the power of the Holy Spirit. in the love of the Creator, one God, to whom be the glory and praise forever. Amen.
Eat this bread. It is the bread of life. As it's our tradition, we will eat together when all are served. Let us eat together.
Drink this wine, it is the cup of blessing. Let's drink together when all is served. Jesus said to them, "Whoever wants to be first must be last of all and servant of all." Then he took a little child and he said to them, "Whoever welcomes one such child in my name welcomes me, and whoever welcomes me welcomes not me, but the one who sent me." Let us greet one another in the sign of peace, using the British Sign Language. Peace be with you. Peace be with you. Let us pray. Loving God, you have fed us generously at this table, as we have remembered Jesus and rejoiced that he is with us today. We are now ready to follow him and to be your people in the world. May your Holy Spirit show us the way and make us holy and fill us with love. Lord, in your mercy, hear our prayer.
Jesus said, "Go home to your friends and tell them how much the Lord has done for you and for what mercy he has shown you. Go in peace and serve the Lord.